This is my first time, so I cannot compare with previous years, but as independent organization, I find it very fruitful and very effective. I liked it. I enjoyed being here. It was still going, continuing, but so far, so good. Now, in the daily operational life, you don't think a lot about the strategic issues and the roadmap, what you can do in 3 years, 4 years, what should you do. And now it is a time of this custom union, registration union, so a lot of going on in the government level, which you cannot follow every day. So it is good that at least once a year you come here, you hear what is going on, and you can do your business plans accordingly, and you can warn your shareholders, your bosses accordingly, that this is the way it is going, and we have to take our measures to adapt our business plans and our actions. So I think it's fruitful, it's important. Good for Kazakhstan and for Central Asia, there was quite a big participation and special forums. But I would like to hear more about some Russian private sector plus Russian government issues. Probably government ministry is not participating, they told yesterday, in general. But at least some Russian companies also would say their vision of what is going on. It would be better. But I mean, so far, as I thought, this is a good one.